Love that Luca and the boys back in action. A Mavs game would be a fun date night. Tonight, Clippers are in town, and that's always a good game over at the Double AC. The new Mix 102.9.
What's in your mix?
They play great music.
It's awesome. It's awesome.
My favorite station.
The new Mix 102.9.
Dallas Fort Worth. Mix 102.9.
If you love you some Nelly, he still tours. Matter of fact, he's going to be at Choctaw Casino there in Durant, Oklahoma on December 8th. I was just reading. We have the new Mix 102.9. What are you doing?
Sitting in traffic, driving home.
So when you get frustrated, instead of flipping them off or screaming at your windshield, how do you chill?
I turn up the radio and try to zone out and not pay attention to anybody but myself.
I'm glad that works for you. Where does traffic suck right now?
I am right in front of North Park. So I'm on Northwest Highway about to get on 75.
Okay. Well, at least you got a good station to listen to, help you through it.
Yes, I do. Definitely. Every day.
Have a solid weekend.
From the Mullen and Mullen Personal Injury Law Firm Traffic Center.
The new Mix 102.9 Traffic.
Northbound I-35E at Highway 67 in South Dallas. The highway is shut down due to an accident. This has traffic backed up to Loop 12 Ledbetter. Northbound Highway 67 at I-35E, the two right lanes are blocked. Only the left lane is getting by. Westbound 635 at 161, the Bush Turnpike in Irving. The highway is closed due to an accident. Traffic is backed up to Luna Road. At eastbound 635 at the Bush Turnpike, two left lanes are blocked. I'm Bill Bowen with a look at your DFW traffic.
iHeartRadio goes one-on-one with the Imagine Dragons on how they feel appearing on the red carpet.
You know, the red carpets, that's why we got into this. It's where we feel most at ease, most ourselves, is when we get to get out there, put on some, you know, really glamorous clothing and talk about things that we don't really feel comfortable about.
Yes, being next to J-Lo and J-Law, you know, everyone's really interested in what we have to say.
Feeling in the back of our heads like we're not supposed to be there and there's been some huge mistake.
Yes.
Yeah, I feel like every time we approach a reporter, the first question is, oh, so why are you here?
Keep listening to iHeartRadio for more of the Imagine Dragons and all your favorite artists.
The new Mix 102.9 is paying your bills.
Here's your keyword this hour for a free $1,000. It is grand, G-R-A-N-D. So you want to take that keyword and enter it on our website, mix1029.com. Right there on the homepage, you'll see where it says pay your bills. That's where you enter the keyword grand. Good luck.
If it's smart, we're on there.
Just being able to control it with my voice, it's so cool.
On your smartphone and all your smart devices, the music starts now.
Hey, Alexa, play the new Mix 102.9. The new
Mix
102.9.
We are the new Mix 102.9. It's Cruz. You see where Courtney Love and Kurt Cobain's daughter, Frances Bean, tied the knot with Tony Hawk's son, Riley. And that's more than a year after she revealed the relationship, so I guess they were trying to keep it quiet. It's the new Mix 102.9. Time to get grungy with Nirvana.
Come as you are. The home of Billy the Kid in the Morning and the best mix from the 2000s to today.
The new Mix 102.9.
I had a way today.
Dallas Fort Worth. Mix 102.9.
Yes, it's true. We play the best mix from the 2000s to today on the new Mix 102.9. I'm going to play your weekend. Is that cool?
That works for me because I'm just delivering pizzas.
So who do you deliver for and whereabouts?
I deliver pizzas for Pizza Hut in Plano and Frisco.
And your name?
My name's Blakely.
Y'all tip Blakely well tonight, please.
The new Mix 102.9.
Kid in the morning.
Cops get this all the time, I'm sure. I've never been able to get out of a ticket ever. I don't think I ever have. Ever.
But have you ever poured water on your cross?
No, usually
See?
I'm just
there you go.
Usually
you
I'm just honest.
Works for a man too?
Oh, I'm doing
maybe.
It.
Maybe.
I'm so gonna do it. Next time I get pulled over, I just gotta keep a bottle of water on standby and I'm pouring it all over myself. I might take it up a level and just bring a Snickers bar in case the
Oh my god!
Disgusting.
Billy the Kid in the Morning is on.
The new Mix 102.9. From the Mullen and Mullen Personal Injury Law Firm Traffic Center.
The new Mix 102.9 Traffic.
Westbound 635 at 161, the Bush Turnpike in Irving. The highway is shut down due to an accident. Traffic is backed up to Luna Road. In South Dallas, northbound I-35E, it is closed between Overton and Highway 67 due to a wreck. This has traffic backed up to Route 12 Ledbetter. Also northbound Highway 67 at I-35E, the two right lanes are blocked. Only the left lane is getting by. You're also backed up to Route 12. I'm Bill Bowen with a look at your DFW traffic.
Hell yeah, you did it. You slayed another work week. Now you're on your way to happy hour or home, wherever. We're going to do it commercial-free while you do that with the best mix from the 2000s to today and with a proud home of the Billy the Kid in the Morning Show.
X 102.9 Dallas-Fort Worth.
And I'll write your name.
Right now. Hot 93.3 is 60 minutes commercial free.
Thanks for taking Hot 93.3 for the ride.
Don't leave us when you get where you're going.
Download the Hot 93.3 app now in Google Play or iTunes.
I got an idea to make you the absolute hero of pickleball tomorrow. You bring your Bluetooth speaker, your Hot 93.3 app, you blast our music as loud as you can. Everyone is going to love you.
We were good. We were gold.
I am not Mr. Lebowski. I'm the dude.
Hot 93.3.
That's what you call me.
DFW's 90s and 2000s.
Hot 93.3. DFW's 90s and 2000s.
Rolling commercial free. Commercial free.
She's blind.
Green Day gonna be coming to town September next year, Globe Life Field, and 5:40. Right around the corner, we're getting you in with a keyword to text. If you're streaming us right now at hot933hits.com, do not stop.
Waiting for the time to pass.
Bored.
Checking your IG or threads.
Hit us up on social at hot933hits. We'll lick you back.
DJ. Old man allowed to make you moist.
Hot 933. DFW's 90s and 2000s.
This hour of music is brought to you by the Will Height Law Firm Injury Lawyers. Go to willheightwins.com. That's willheightwins.com.
It is definitely a Friday mood in the studio today. It's Hot 93.3. I'm Kevin, filling in for Sid. Super excited to be giving you Green Day tickets right now with the keyword geek, G-E-E-K. Text that to 888-787-1933. Green Day going to be here next September playing Globe Life Field. That's going to be a show. Smashing Pumpkins with them. Rancid, the Linda Lindas. Talk about rocking out. Text us now to win.
Hot 93.3. DFW's 90s and 2000s. Commercial free.
This ain't no disco.
Hot 93.3 congratulates our Texas Rangers. Not only did you win the World Series, you made sure Houston didn't.
Wasn't me.
You want answers?
I don't know what to do.
DFW's 90s and 2000s.
I want the truth!
Said it wasn't you.
You can't handle the truth!
Wasn't me.
Hot 93.3.
It's Friday, streaming us live at hot933hits.com. My name is Kevin, hanging out for Sid this afternoon. And no matter how good our home theater equipment gets, something's always missing when it comes to watching movies at the house. It's not the same as going to the theater. Finally, someone has figured it out, and it doesn't mean springing for any fancy new equipment. Cinemark Theaters says you can feel like you're at the movies now that they've partnered with DoorDash, Grubhub, and Uber Eats to deliver your favorite concessions. Right to your door, like popcorn, candy, ices, and nachos, and hot dogs. You can get it right to your door. I love this. You can feel like you're at the movies while you're at home. $250 for an extra large tub of popcorn and some nachos. Plus, you get to tip the driver. This is truly innovative.
We get it. Sometimes it gets tough to hear Hot 93.3.
Hot 93.3 is also available outside your car.
Grab us online at hot933hits.com. Open our app on iTunes or Google Play.
Or listen on your smart speaker.
Just say, Alexa, open Hot
93.3. Hot traffic.
From the 1-800-LION-LAW Traffic Center.
Got a wreck in Dallas on northbound 75. There's two right lanes closed just before Royal Lane. Traffic's moving slow from Knox Henderson. About a 35-minute delay getting through there. Then in Grand Prairie, westbound 20 before the Bush Turnpike, an accident blocks the left lane. Traffic is stop and go from Carrier. And in Benbrook, eastbound 20 at Bryant Urban, there's an accident block in the right lane, seeing a 15-minute delay from Winscott. That's a look at hot traffic. I'm Junior Caruso on Hot 93.3 DFW's 90s and 2000s.
Green Day present the Savior's Tour. Live in Arlington.
Welcome to
Globe Life Field, September 11th. Celebrating 30 years of Dookie and 20 years of American Idiot. Cream Day with the Smashing Pumpkins, Rancid, and the Linda Lindas. Get tickets now at LiveNation.com. Cream Day, the Savior's Tour, fueled by Monster Energy.
Wendy's new breakfast 2 for $3 Biggie Bump.
Hot 93.3 is
KLIF FM and KLIF HD1, Haltom City, Dallas, Fort Worth.
Live from Victory Park, this is Hot 93.3.
Turn it up.
A Cumulus Media station.
Playing DFW's 90s.